Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix black desktop background on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, you have to check power option settings. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Type the command powercfg.cpl and hit enter to open the power options window. Click on change plan settings corresponding to the current power settings. Click on change advanced power settings. Go to desktop background settings, expand slideshow, change the on battery mode or any mode from pause to available. Click on apply and then on OK to save the settings. Next solution is to switch the desktop background type back to picture. Right click on the start button, select settings, go to the personalization tab on the list on the left hand side, the right pane, select background. Now change the background type to picture. The last solution is to update the drivers. Go to intel.com and search for the Intel driver and support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and install it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.